Don't think so hard about it, Roxanne. You pressure yourself every day. But you'll show them you're the best. Yes, you're the best. They're not going to get in your way. It'll be your time to shine soon enough. Yes, yes it will. It will be my time to shine. Huh? Who's there? Show yourself! Kid, what are you doing in the rooms after hours? What are you doing in the pizzeria after hours? It's closed. You overheard me. Nothing. That's nothing. I'm the best. Yes, I'm the best. Well, why are you here? You got lost? No, wait, you didn't. You snuck in. Are you aware how many rules you've broken? Why are you in here? Answer me! You wanted to... What? You want to see me. But you didn't have enough tickets. So you snuck in through the vents? You want to see me? You're... I'm sorry, something must have come over me. You're a fan? Why didn't you just say so? I suppose I can humor you. Come here. Let me have a look at you. Actually a fan. So what do you like about me? Killer solos? Yeah, I suppose. I mean, I'm not the star singer like Freddy. I'm not the bassist like Monty, or even the backup vocals like Chica. I'm just... What do you mean I steal the show? No, I don't, kid. I'm just a background singer. I'm just a background player. I don't do that much. No, I'm the best. Yes, like you said, I'm the best. There's nothing wrong with me. I'm fine. What are you doing? Are you attempting to attack me? A hug. That's what this is called. I don't know how I feel about it. I might as well sit down. Why are you so nice to me? I'm a big bad wolf. I should be terrifying you. Yet you're being nice. Give me a hug. More? Why? Because I look like I need it. I don't need your pity. I'm fine. Thank you. huge fan. My biggest fan. Let me hug you. I suppose. This actually does feel kinda nice. I never realized after being on stage so long, just doing the same routine again and again and again, I guess it's finally brings me comfort to think that somewhere in the crowd will be you. You've been to every one of my concerts. Are you sure? I mean, I've left the Pizzaplex occasionally for outer showings, but... Oh, every concert in your area. How long have you been trying to meet me? That long? You've played the go-karts for as long as you can remember and have never encountered me? Maybe sometimes I'll challenge you to a race out on the track. I am the best at racing. How about this? You go and sit down on one of the couches over here. Come on. Up you get. Sit down here. How about these? Yeah, they're a little headband with ears, and there's a little tail I can tie around you. Here, stand still, I'll put them on you. Needs a touch. I know. I have this. Yeah, it's a little outfit that looks like mine. Here, I'll put it on you. Stand still. There we go. There we go. Now you're my biggest fan. You look just like me. Oh, you flatter me. You're very cute. Nice to know someone appreciates me, I suppose. Why was I being so hard on myself earlier? Am I good enough? Just be myself. What does that mean? So right and so cute. Oh, just come here and give me a hug. No, that's it. You've snuck your way in here. You're not leaving now. Here, stand with me. You snuck in here after hours. You're not leaving now. If you push her nose, it'll squeak. Like that, see? You can have it. I have plenty. Oh, you're so adorable. Admit it, you're my fan. How about we take a picture together? Look at the camera right here. Nighttime again.